next, we have Saransh Dhingra to share his views in front of us. Can we have a great round of applause for him, please?
Friends, today I will not start by saying hello everyone or hi friends, but would say namaste leva friends. Let me make today's Sunday as a fun day. I would like to share my real experience from the age of 2 years. I had a liking for horses. Used to see many types, sizes and breeds of horses. Looking at my passion, my mother got me enrolled at a riding club. I practiced and practiced and practiced to become a small rider. Then I fell down, had a CT scan of head done, but my mother thought that my passion would down die. So she took pains and got me enrolled at ABRC, the biggest Asia's club. I practiced and practiced and practiced. My teachers praised me a lot for my hard work. And then I participated at nationals. Even though I didn't got any medal or certificate, but it was a very big learning for me. So friends, if you have a passion, please work on the same. With lot of hard work and dedication, surely you'll reach your goal successfully. Do what you want in your life. Your life would be fun instead of a burden. Thank you.